بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين والصلاة والسلام على سيد المرسلين وخاتم النبيين محمد صلى الله عليه وسلم أما بعد أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم سبحانك لا علم لنا إلا ما علمتنا إنك أنت العليم الحكيم رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقه قولي السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Today we will talk about the غير منصرف أسماء. The غير منصرف أسماء are the partly flexible. They have flexible means that they are changing the condition, but partly. Partly means, okay, normally in case of the Irab, there are the three type of the Irab. Rafa, Nasab, Jar. In case of the Ghayr Munsarif Asma, the Nasab and the Jar are same. Yani basically these are three conditions, Rafa, Nasab, Jar. But these type of the Ghayr Munsarif Asma, they are partly flexible. They are only making two. For it, the first thing is, Ghayr Munsarif Asma has no tanween. No tanween. The tanween will not come on that asma. It is the main salient feature for that. The other salient feature is that in case of the jar, there is no kasra there. In case of the jar, in jar, no kasra. In case of the jar, there will be no kasra there. Give one example if there Adamu. Adamu is in Rafa. Adama in Nasab. And jar Adama. Yani Nasab and jar is same. The other example is here Fatima tu. Fatima ta. Fatimata. Yani basically, Rafa, Nasab, Jar, there are three conditions, but in these three conditions, there are only two changes developed there. So due to that reason, it is called partly flexible. These partly flexible or Ghayr Munsarif Asma are about 13%. In 13% of the asma which are used in the Arabic language, out of these are 13% are Ghayr Munsarif Asma. So now the next question arises, ki how we identify them. Basically this chapter is little bit very detailed and very complicated chapter for the grammar, but I try to only simplify things ki so a common man, a beginner can understand that. In those conditions, I will mention some ki how we can recognize them. The first thing is names of angels. Ki names of the angels, they are Ghayr Munsarif Asma. There is no tanween at the end. For example, Jibreelu, Jibreelu, no tanween at the end. Harutu, Marutu. Harut, Marut is also name of the angels. So it is, these names are came in the Surah Al-Baqarah, ayat number 102. Ayat number 102 in Surah Al-Baqarah, Harut, Marutu. The other point is most of the names of the prophets. Most of the names of the prophets, they are ghair munfarif. Just like Adamu. Never tanween will come after Adam. Ibrahimu, Yusufu. These are some names. But there are some exceptions there. Only the six names I have wrote here, these six names are, with the exception of these six. Okay, these six are basically taking tanween. Muhammadun sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, Salihun, Shu'aybun, Hudun, Nuhun, Lutun. The six names of the prophets, they are munfarif. They are fully flexible names. But other all names of the prophets, they are ghair munfarif. So due to that reason, we call most of the names of the prophets. The next step is Arab female names. All female names in case of the Arabs, they are ghair munfarif. Khatijatu, Aishatu, Zainabu. You see that there is no tanween. Also, Fatimatu. From that, Fatimata, Fatimata. On the jar, there is no kasra. There is another condition, ki male names which are ending with ta marbuta. Golta, the rounded ta, Huzaifatu, Talhatu, Osamatu, Hamzatu. Those names of the male names which are ending with ta marbuta. They are not getting any tanween. Also the male names ending with an, alif and noon. An, alif and noon. Just like Uthmanu, Luqmanu, Imranu. Yani ending is Anu. So in that no tanween is there. Also there are some plurals. I have only written only one plural, but there are many other plurals inshallah. In the coming classes we will cover day by day. When we any find any word ghair munfarif, I will explain them. Masajidu. But when we are writing the singular is masjidun. Masjidun. Masjidun tanween is there because it is munfarif. But when we are making the plural, to mafajidu. Mafajidu means it is not getting any tanween there. It is only mafajidu. Also in case of the adjective, akbaru, afgaru, no tanween at the end. Also, there are other some certain names. Ahmadu. Ahmadu, no tanween at the end. Also, this word is used in the Quran in Surat As-Saff. If you go to the Surat As-Saff, ayat number 7. In ayat number 7, the word Ahmadu is there. But there is no tanween there. Also, Umaru. And some miscellaneous words which is used in the Quran, they are also ghair munfarif. Fir'aunu, Qarunu, Iblisu, Jahannam. So these are the different indications how we can identify the ghair munfarif asma. But the main thing is in ghair munfarif asma, it is partly flexible, no tanween, and in case of the jar, no kafra is there. So may Allah give us tawfiq, may Allah will act us, that we will act on the sirat-e-mustaqim, so that we will be successful in this world and in the hereafter.
سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت أستغفرك وأتوب إليك.